never been about the money. I've always wanted this to make a statement.
Stephen Slevin made that statement today, and a federal jury in Santa Fe awarded him $22 million. $22
million. Slevin says after being arrested for a DWI in Doñana County in 2005, he was put in solitary confinement for 2 years, basically forgotten about.
Marissa Torres joins us live from the newsroom with details on one of the largest prisoner civil rights settlements in the history of this country. Marissa?
Tom and Nicole, this is a story that is tough for anybody to really understand. Stephen Slevin was tossed in jail and basically running away. Now, it got so bad, he told us his toenails started curling around his foot. They were so long. And keep in mind, this is all before facing a judge or any formal charges.
I feel like we made a statement today, a large statement.
Will change a lot of lives.
It's the moment Stephen Slevin has craved for the past 5 years.
Why they did what they did, I have no idea.
Arrested and jailed for DWI, he spent 2 years in solitary confinement until eventually charges were dismissed. From day one, Slevin says he pleaded for medical help to treat his depression. His requests were ignored.
Walking by me every day, watching me deteriorate day after day after day, and did nothing at all to get me any help.
Just take a look at these pictures, the day Slevin was arrested and the day he finally made it out. He even told us a story about pulling his own tooth because they refused to let him see a dentist.
I wanted people to know that the people of the Doñana County Jail that are doing things like this to people and with it.
I have never seen or been with a braver man who stood up to these guys for what they did to him.
As a result of confinement, Slevin now suffers from post-traumatic stress disorder and says he'll be medicated for life.
It affects everybody, and it's not good for this country. It's not good for Mr. Slevin, for sure. It's not good for this country. It has to stop.
So how could something like this happen? Well, the county isn't saying anything right now, but we do know by Slevin's lawyer that the county did offer several millions of dollars in settlement before the federal jury got the case.